Hey guys, it's me, Beauty Glamour here. So in today's video, I am going to be doing a review on Cetaphil's Deep Hydration Healthy Glow Daily Face Cream. Do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button below. Now let's get straight into this video. So this is what the product looks like. Of course, it's going to be small because I did get this in a Walmart beauty box, but this helps for hydrated skin. It nourishes to deeply replenish on hydrated skin for 48 hours. It's non-greasy and it's got a nice gentle scent, and it has clinically tested on sensitive skin, which I like. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys what this cream looks like and then going to demonstrate how to use it for you guys. Okay, so the first thing that I do like about this cream is the consistency of it. It's not too thick or too thin. It's just right. This is what the cream looks like. I hope you guys are able to see that on my finger. So I'm just going to rub this into my hands and then apply it all over my face. And they do say that you should apply this morning and night. Been doing. So just apply it. They also say you should apply this to the neck, but I'm not gonna do that right now. Just basically how you use the product. Okay, so getting into my other likes, I like that this product does help improve the overall quality of sensitive skin over time, which is huge, and I do like that this has been tested on sensitive skin. I have sensitive skin, so to just have that shot, this has been tested for on sensitive skin, it's gonna, you know, not like cause breakouts or anything. That's really good for me, and just for anyone who's got sensitive skin. Okay, like the smell of this, when they say a gentle scent, they truly mean a gentle scent. It smells really good. I also like that it absorbs really nice skin, and it does keep my skin nice and hydrated, which is definitely important during the winter time. So yeah, those are my likes. I don't have really any dislikes. But this product, I do just want to say that this video is not sponsored by Cetaphil whatsoever. So these are just truly my own opinions on this product. Okay, so you can get this at Walmart for $16.97. I do know that is a little bit of a pricier item than I typically do review on. I think this is like the second priciest